Well, what I do is, where I have my alligator farm, I kind of increase the growth by keeping them warm in the wintertime. So I can take a gator this size and run him through the farm in 2 years and get him to be 4 foot long, okay? Normally in the wild, they'll grow about a foot a year because of the fact that they shut down in the wintertime. So, you know, these big gators that you see that are, 10, 12 foot long, they are not necessarily 10 years old. They're a lot older than that because once they get to about the size of 5 foot, the growth rate will slow down. They won't grow near as much unless their food supply is just unbelievable. But typically it's about a foot a year to a certain point, and then, it slows down after that. So, you know, those gators that they're seeing on swamp people that are, 12 foot long, those gators are very old. I mean, they're anywhere from 20 years, And some of the young ones, they have reported gators as big as 17, 18 foot long. That hasn't been seen in a long time. And that's the fact that so many of the gators aren't allowed to live that long, whether it's from people or other alligators. So, the opportunities of seeing one that big are slim to none. I'm not saying they're not out there, but the chances of getting that big are slim. Well, in the wild, it may be as much as 50 years, okay? In captivity, where it's fed and it's taken care of, they can live as long as 80 to 90 years. So, but like I said, once they get to a certain size, unless they can find somewhere, some swamp that's secluded, that's not touched by man, then a lot of times they get caught and either killed. So.
You said that female lays 1 year.
That's right.
How long does it take from conception to
time
laying?
See, when she lays the eggs to when they hatch out?
Oh, when they actually
mate. Okay. Right.
10 months.
Right. They'll come out in the springtime. They'll come out in the springtime in April and May and start the breeding process. And they'll actually lay the eggs in June, around June 15th. That's my wife's birthday. That's kind of how I gauge the eggs. It seems like every year on her birthday, I'm out there collecting eggs. All right. Let me get out this other guy.